Howdy y'all, this is K1 Locks, and today I come at you with a challenge lock by Big Al, called Stubby. The key is mummified, so that's a good thing. Let's see if we can't go ahead and pop this sucker open. I'm going to use this guy, I think. There we go. A little something off of five there. Four. Three. Let's go ahead and toss my shotgun in there. See if that helps out at all. So we'll click off of five. Man, these locks the Al does can be rather difficult from time to time. I go off of two. Let's see if we can't get a little rakey rake action in there. Just a little bit. Ooh. Shucky darns, man. Shucky darns. That's all right. So I'll get my deuce in there. What did I say? Counterclockwise, perhaps. There we go. So you're going to go ahead down to the store now and paint those?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, I'm not going to paint them. I'm going to haul them down there.
Gotcha. Yeah. Well, let's see what else we got here. Rough little bugger. Ooh. Ha, ha, ha. There we go. We got her. Sweet. That is awesome shit. All right. Kind of wasn't expecting that, but that's all right. Let's back this up here. Move some stuff out the way. Nice. There we go. Thanks. There we go. All right. I do have a key, so that's all right. Go. Always use a shim because you never know, especially with challenge locks. So hopefully this works. All right. And let's see what we got here. And let's see, it looks like we have some threading in 1, 2, 4, and 5, it looks like. And let me find my pinning tweezers. Huh. There we go, that's where they are. Good. Nice pins, y'all. Nice pin. All right. Looks like there were some different springs in there, but I digress. All right. Let's see what we've got for pins. Looks like we have, let me get my pointer here real quick. Spool, standard spool, a serrated spool, serrated spool, like a T-pin kind of serrated spool. And this guy. Big, huge cuts in that one. Nice. Very nice. Well, Big Al, thank you so much for this lovely lock. Let's look at the key real quick just so we can say we did it. And there's the key. Nice. Thank you so much for watching. This is K1 Lock saying be safe, be legal, and be the lock.